Thank you for calling the Education Authority. My name is Donna. How may I assist you today?
I'd like to talk to Carrie.
To Carrie?
What number are you calling us back at?
Okay. This is an 800 number that you just reached.
You had the wrong number.
Okay. I'm a FedMark system. Thank you.
Well, why this strange phone call? What's going on with you?
Okay. We're the Education Authority. We're a college matching service.
Okay.
But this is the wrong number. Thank you.
Why are you doing this?
Excuse me?
I've got your phone number, and I'm going to wring your fucking neck.
I apologize, sir. Thank you.
I'd like to talk to Carrie.
There's no Carrie here, sir.
My name is Fred.
Uh-huh.
I'm Fred, and I'm a bail bondsman.
Okay, you're a bail bondsman?
Do you want to give me your name and number, and I'll give it to the police?
I do apologize, sir. There's no Carrie here.
You know what? I've been getting calls all day long that I'm calling somebody, and I'm not calling anybody.
I'm sorry, what was that?
You're the one calling. Why are you doing this?
Sir, you called into this number.
We got along fine. Are you taking some kind of drugs or drinking?
Sir, I'll note this in our system. I do apologize for your time, but you have a wonderful day.
Just because John read the receipt wrong to you, you're gonna act this way? Is this your way of getting out of your responsibilities? Is this the way you act?
I'm going to go ahead and terminate your call now, sir. I do apologize, but thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
And who's this?
Yeah, thanks for calling Allied Interstate. This is Michael. How may I help you?
I'd like to talk to Carrie.
Carrie? Look, I said this is Allied Interstate.
I'm sorry, this is who?
Allied Interstate, sir.
What number are you calling us back at, sir?
I'm sorry?
I've had 30 calls today from that I'm calling somebody. I'm not calling anybody. What's happening, sir?
So you just dialed my number. I did not call you.
Why are you doing this?
I'm not doing anything, so you just called me. How may I help you?
This is Gregory Stevens.
Sir? I'm not going to
call
anything, sir.
Who am I calling, sir?
Sir, this is Allied Interstate.
Well, why this strange phone call? What's going on with you?
I'm not certain, sir. To be honest with you, I have no idea.
Just because John read the receipt wrong to you, you're gonna act this way? Is this your way of getting out of your responsibilities? Is this the way you act?
Sir, who are you trying to reach?
Why are you so mad at me? Is this Gregory Stevens?
No, sir, this is not Gregory Stevens.
Who's this?
So this is Allied Interstate.
You have the wrong number.
Yes, sir, apparently you do have the wrong number.
I've got your phone number, and I'm going to wring your fucking neck.
Sir, with all due respect, with that kind of vulgarity, I am terminating this phone call. You have a great weekend.
Stop these annoying phone calls.
Good afternoon. My name is Scott with ADT, powered by Saveology. How are you doing today?
Well, why this strange phone call? What's going on with you?
Nothing much. How are you doing?
Who am I calling, sir?
My name is Scott. I'm with ADT Home Security, powered by Saveology.
What number are you calling us back at, sir?
What was that, sir?
You know what? I've been getting calls all day long that I'm calling somebody, and I'm not calling anybody. What do you want?
Sir, we're just reaching out to all the local homeowners today, giving you the opportunity to qualify for over $850 worth of state-of-the-art wireless home security equipment.
Okay.
It does come with a lifetime warranty, as well as savings of up to 20% on your homeowner's insurance.
Is this Gregory Stevens?
No, it's not, sir. It's ADT Home Security, powered by Saveology.
I'd like to talk to Carrie.
Who?
I've got your phone number, and I'm going to wring your fucking neck.
Okay, sir, you can hold on 1 second. I'll put you on the phone with the manager.
Yes.
Hello, sir?
Hello?
Hi, how are you? What can I do for you, sir?
Is this Gregory Stevens?
No.
Well, why this strange phone call? What's going on with you?
I was told that you wanted to speak to a manager. I'm a manager.
What number are you calling us back at, sir?
What's that?
What number are you calling us back at, sir?
I'm calling you back at 661-380-4415.
I've had 30 calls today. That I'm calling somebody. I'm not calling anybody.
Huh. Would you be interested in a home security system?
No.
Do you own your own home?
I'd like to talk to Carrie.
And talk to Carrie?
Yes.
Does Carrie want a security system?
Who's this?
This is Dennis. We're going to sell you a security system.
I've had 30 calls today. You're the one calling?
Huh.
Hello?
Yes, I'm here. You were saying you had 30
calls
today,
all day long that I'm calling somebody. I'm not sure whether it's the 760 number or the other number that I've given you.
All right, what I'm going to do, I'm going to make sure I take you out of our database so we're not calling you anymore. I just want to make sure I got the right number. I've got 661-380-4415. Is that accurate?
Yes.
All right, I'm going to update it so you won't be receiving any more phone calls from me. Let me ask you a question, though, before I let you go. Did you go on the Internet and fill out a survey